Let's scoot up to Lakeview, where Sarah is chilling with some serious treats.
I scream, you scream, we all scream for custard? Better than anything you can get out of your freezer. If you're looking to beat the heat, you can't beat scooters. Happy stomachs and fresh frozen custard are all readily available on the corner of Belmont and Palina in Lakeview. People young and old love the custard here at Scooters. But before we dig in, we kind of got to know, what the heck is frozen custard? So when I think of dessert and summertime and it being hot, all I want is 19 or 20 scoops of ice cream on a nice safety cone, but this is totally different.
Frozen custard is actually a style of ice cream. There's really two kinds of ice cream. There's ice cream that's made with egg, and there's ice cream that's made without egg. Anytime you put egg yolk into an ice cream mix, then it becomes custard.
We love that Scooters makes all of their custard in-house. It also has a lot less air than traditional ice cream, which means it's a lot creamier and even more delicious. They're constantly changing things up with a new flavor every day. Why would you come here? What makes you guys the best?
We've gotten to know our customers. Again, a lot of people like to come and hang out. We love to chat with them. We've watched kids grow up from little ones to bigger ones. We've actually hired kids who first joined us as little customers.
Basically, they're a true neighborhood joint.
One of the things we like to talk about a lot is that we have customers who are happy and excited from the moment they walk in the door until they walk out of here. And that is, there are not a lot of jobs like that.
Yeah,
so
sure.
it makes it easy to come here every day, even though we work really hard.
Well, making it might be difficult, but eating it is so easy.
Well, I've been looking around this entire time, like trying to pay attention to you, but my mind is being drawn to the sprinkles and the chocolate and the gummy worms and everything. So I think we gotta try some
stuff. Let's make something.
That something is a strawberry concrete, which might sound rough, but it's oh so creamy.
I'm gonna start living here. You guys are in big trouble. You guys are so jealous right now. This is so good. Here, Jordan. Just kidding. Sucker.
I think the strawberry concrete may just be the finest frozen dessert in the universe. That's my own personal opinion.
We've got a lot of treats ahead of us before we can prove that to be true, but we can tell you this. The custard at Scooters is one of the best in Chicago.
Oh my God.